Hello student, welcome in a Sahaj Shikshan YouTube channel. So student, today we are going to take 8th standard subject is science. In that first chapter, living world and classification of microbes. So today we are going to take complete exercise of this chapter. In that question first, use Whittaker method to classify bacteria, protozoa, fungi, algae, prokaryotic, eukaryotic microbes. So let's see the answer. Bacteria, kingdom Monera. Protozoa, kingdom Protista. Fungi, kingdom Fungi. Algae, if unicellular, kingdom Protista. If multicellular, kingdom Plantae. Next, prokaryotic, kingdom Monera. Then next, eukaryotic, any kingdom other than Monera. Next, microbes, kingdom Monera or Protista. So this is the answer of this question. Next one is the second question. Complete the five kingdom method of classification using living organism, prokaryotes, eukaryotes, multicellular, unicellular, protista, animals, plants, fungi. So this is the chart, living organism. Then here is the prokaryotes. Then here is the eukaryotes. Then unicellular. Then again in this unicellular, multicellular. Then here is the below unicellular, Monera. In eukaryotes, unicellular madhe protista and multicellular madhe animals, plants, fungi. Student, third question. Find out my partners. So they give group A, group B, and this is the answer of this question. See answer. Fungi, Candida. Protozoa, Amoeba. Virus, Bacteriophages. Algae, Chlorella. And bacteria, prokaryotic. Next one is the fourth question. State whether the following statements are true or false. Explain your statements. In that question A, lactobacilli are harmful bacteria. And the answer, this statement is the false. Explanation. Lactobacilli are useful bacteria. They are used for curdling the milk. They are also used for preparing variety of milk products. So these are not harmful bacteria. These are useful bacteria. B. Cell wall of fungi is made up of chitin. So the answer is, this statement is the true. And the explanation, the cell wall of the plants of the made up of cellulose, while the cell wall of fungi is made up of complex sugar called chitin. Inside the fungal cell wall there is a cytoplasma which contains many nuclei. Then next, organ of locomotion in amoeba is a pseudopodia. Answer, the statement is the true statement. And the explanation, amoeba is a protozoan primitive organisms which possesses pseudopodia as the organ for locomotion. Next, E. Tomato wilt is a viral disease. Answer. The statement is the true statement. Explanation. Tomato wilt is the viral disease. These viruses are able to infect only plant cells. Now next, the fifth question is give answers. In that question A, state the merits of Whittaker's method of classification. Now student, see the answer. Point first, the classification system that Whittaker has adapted is totally based on a scientific foundation. Second point, prokaryotes are placed separately in a different kingdom. The prokaryotic organisms are different from other organisms, thus placing them separately is justified. Third, all unicellular eukaryotic organisms are clubbed together in one kingdom named protista. This has helped to solve the placement of euglena. Fourth, euglena has a chloroplast like plants, but as animals it has a flagella, and thus there was conflict about such a species during previous classification system. It was placed in a protozoa previously. Fifth point, fungi are sporophytic and hence they are placed separately in a unique kingdom. Sixth point, according to five kingdom classification, the cell structure, organization of cell, mode of nutrition, lifestyle, and phylogenetic relationship are taken into consideration. Therefore, the system of five kingdom classification becomes most authentic system of a biological classification. So this is the answer of this question. We explained it in 7 points. Okay, next question B. Write the characteristics of viruses. See, the question is an important question. Answer. Viruses are extremely minute of a size range of 10 nanometer to 100 nanometer. They are on the borderline of a living and non-living. They are 10 to 100 times smaller than a bacteria and are visible only through the electron microscope. Then second one, though they are not considered as a living, they can make a replica of their own. Te swatache pratikruti banavtat. Then next, their survival is possible only inside the living plant or animal cells. Te वनस्पती सजीव वनस्पतीमध्ये किंवा प्राणीमध्ये ते सर्वायवल करतात. वेन दे इन्फेक्ट द होस्ट सेल्स दे प्रोड्युसेस देअर ओन प्रोटीन्स विथ द मशीनरी ऑफ द होस्ट सेल्स. दीज प्रोटीन्स फॉर्म मेनी रिप्लिकाज ऑफ द इन्फेक्टिंग व्हायरस. द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, दिस इन्फेक्शन डिस्ट्रॉइज द होस्ट सेल and the virus replicas are released. आणि अशा प्रकारे ते virus तयार होतात. These free replicas reinfect the other adjoining cells of the host. And the sixth point, most of the viruses are pathogenic. They cause disease in plants and animals. सी नेक्स्ट इज सी क्वेश्चन, एक्सप्लेन द न्यूट्रिशंस इन फंगी. आंसर, मोस्ट ऑफ द फंगी आर सैक्रोएपेटिक इन देअर न्यूट्रिशन. दे एब्सॉर्ब द नरिशमेंट फ्रॉम डेड एंड डीकेइंग मैटर. By taking the organic matter from dead bodies of plants and animals, fungi survive. तर जे मृत वनस्पती आणि प्राणी असतात त्यांच्यावरती ही फंगी सर्वाइव करते. इन दिस प्रोसेस दे डिग्रेड द ऑर्गॅनिक मॅटर कम्प्लिटली. जे ऑर्गॅनिक मॅटर आहे ते सगळे कम्प्लिटली ती डिग्रेड करते. देन डी क्वेश्चन, विच लिविंग ऑर्गॅनिझम्स आर इन्क्लुडेड इन द किंगडम मोनेरा. See the answer. All the living organisms belonging to kingdom Monera are unicellular. ते कशा आहेत सगळे? एकपेशीय आहेत. The mode of nutrition in them is either autotrophic or heterotrophic. There are two mode. One, first one is autotrophic, second one is the heterotrophic. So all of them are prokaryotic and thus they do not have well formed nucleus. The nuclear membrane and the cell organelles are absent in them. So हे दोन जे आहेत ते त्याच्यामध्ये ॲबसेंट असतात. Kingdom Monera consists of different types of bacteria and blue green algae. Example, bacteria Clostridium titani, Vibro कोलेरी, ट्रेपोनमा पॅलिडम, स्ट्रेप्टोकॉकस सिनोमिनिया, लेजिनोला सिनोमोनिया, साल्मोनेला थायपी, स्टॅप्लिकॉकस ओरेसियस अँड क्लोस्ट्रीडियम बोटुलिनम. दीज आर द एक्झाम्पल. Now, next one is the sixth question. Who I am? Olka pahu mi kon? Question A. I don't have a true nucleus, cell organelles or plasma membrane. So, the answer is the microbe from Monera. Apne hi magashis bagitla. Next one, B. I have a nucleus and membrane bound cell organelles. And the answer is protozoan from protista. I am in one of the eukaryote. And the answer, protozoan from protista. I am any one of eukaryote. C. I live on a decaying organic matter. So the answer is a fungus, fungi. And D. I reproduce mainly by cell division, binary division. The answer is a bacteria and some protozoa. Next one, E. I can produce my replica. So, apan maghashi bagitla, viruses can produce their replica. F question. I am a green but I don't have organs. And the answer is a alive. Minje shevar. Okay student. Next one is a seventh question. Draw a neat and labeled diagram. In that question A. Different types of bacteria. So, yacha madhe ata vegvege bacteria chahe. Different types of bacteria chi diagram dilele ahe. Coccus, Cocobacillus, बॅसिलस, वेब्रो आणि इथे हे दिलेलं आहे बघा स्पिरिलम. तर हे अशा प्रकारे तुम्ही ड्रॉ करायचे आहे. टेक्स्टबुकमध्ये सुद्धा तुम्हाला असे दिलेले आहे. त्यानंतर पॅरामेशियम, तर ही आहे पॅरामेशियमची डायग्राम. तर ती तुम्ही अशा प्रकारची व्यवस्थित ड्रॉ करायची आहे. नेक्स्ट दिलेलं आहे बॅक्टेरियोफेज. तर ही बॅक्टेरियोफेजची डायग्राम आहे. याची वेगवेगळी इथं त्याचं नेमिंग सुद्धा केलेलं आहे. बघा इथे आहे कॉलर, हा जो पोर्शन दिसेल कॉलर, देन हा जो पोर्शन दाखवलेला आहे हे बेस प्लेट दाखवलेला आहे, हा जो आहे हे आहे टेल फायबर, देन इथे हा जो आहे हे आहे स्पाईक, देन इथला हा जो पोर्शन दाखवलेला आहे शेथ, अँड वरचा हा जो पोर्शन दाखवलेला आहे कॅप्सिड हेड कंटेनिंग डीएनए. नेक्स्ट वन इज अ 8th क्वेश्चन. अरेंज द फॉलोइंग इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ अ साईज. साईजनुसार आपल्याला त्याला असेंडिंग ऑर्डरमध्ये लावायचं आहे, बॅक्टेरिया, फंगी, व्हायरसेस अँड अलाय. तर चला याचं उत्तर बघा. असेंडिंग ऑर्डरमध्ये आहे म्हटल्यावर सगळ्यात पहिल्यांदा सगळ्यात छोटंसं असणार तो असणार आहे व्हायरसेस, देन बॅक्टेरिया, देन फंगी अँड देन अलाय. ओके, सो या क्वेश्चन बरोबर आपल्या या चॅप्टरचा जो एक्सरसाइज होता हा या ठिकाणी कंप्लीट झालेला आहे. तुम्हाला व्हिडिओ आवडला तर व्हिडिओला लाईक करा, चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब करा. थँक्यू, बाय बाय.